What's good, gang? So today I'm going to make a quick comparison between these two plugins. When I saw this coming out, I was like, wait, is this the same thing as this? But so I had to cop it and try and figure out if they sound the same. Let's go. So I put them both on the kick channel, and let's have a listen to it without it on. So the kick sounds kind of flat right now. Let's go ahead and turn on Sausage Fattener first. Now let's try Thickify on the kick. As you can see, they sound kind of similar, but the fact that Thickify has some more parameters that you could mess with, I would definitely recommend you try this out. Follow and like for more. I'll keep them coming.